George S. Jones currently serves as president of WAEN-TV here in Atlanta, Georgia. Mr. Jones has been developing television networks for others for over 15 years. This has afforded him experience in every area of television networking. Fueled by his aspirations to contribute to community development and to assist with the growth of small businesses, he later came up with the idea to develop a worldwide television network that would impact local communities. Thus, WAEN-TV was born. Mr. Jones's educational achievements have aided him tremendously in his role as leader of this organization. In 1975, he received his Bachelor of Arts in Mass Communication from Francis Marion College, while concurrently earning an associate degree as an electrician from Williamsburg Technical College. Mr. Jones has produced several special functions for many community churches and nonprofit organizations. One of his most recent successes was the production of the first 100 Black Men of Atlanta banquet, where his work was greatly applauded. George also displays his versatility with the production of music videos. Included in his resume, you will find a number of successful music artists, including former So-So Def recording artist Chris Kelly of the famed hip-hop duo Criss Cross.